The everyday industry, India company, stock started with the counter open in the green with a profit of 6.51% at rupees 98 on the NSE, despite the market rallying over 1.81%. Dabur promoter, Puran Associates and VIC Enterprises Private Limited bought 19,63,006 equity shares each in Everyday Industry at rupees 81.80 per share, while MB Finmart Private Limited purchased 22,41,774 shares at the same price. Bulk deal data available on the exchange showed in total these shares represented 8.48% of the total paid up equity capital of Everyday Industry. Puran Associate, VIC Enterprises, MB Finmart, Gyan Enterprises, Chaudhary Associates, etc., which are all Dabur promoters, already held 11.35% stake in Everyday Industry as of March 31st, 2020, with 2 days, July 14th, 2020, acquisitions, they have raised their stake in the battery manufacturer to 19.84%. Everyday Industries share price logged a 9% upper circuit at rupees 98 on the NSE. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.